4-year-old blue heeler, and he is starting his 2-week board and train program today. Main concerns from the owner is that he just has poor manners, likes to jump on people's mouthy, even tends to hump them sometimes. That herding instinct kicks in and he likes to nip at them, nip at their heels, their clothes, all that good stuff. A little bit of separation anxiety, but not too crazy. And just inconsistency with basic commands, easily distracted. So let's see what this guy knows so far. Blue, come.
Good boy. Blue, sit. Blue, sit. Good boy.
Distraction. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see how he's doing.